starting to see a lot of currents and boils in the water as we approach speed of 7.9 knots coming up to the Sagamore Bridge. About not quite 2 hours before maximum of